All right, we're good to go here, folks. Drivers behind the line. 3, 2, 1, go.
This is qualification match number 53. We have lots of discs flying into the goals this match. This should be a fun one. Blue Alliance has a slight lead after on time. Here we go. Tally operates here. Student drivers driving their robots. Object of the game is to score discs in a 3-point high goal, 2 2-point low goals, or 1 1-point middle goal. At the end of the game, they make the ultimate ascent up the pyramid for either 10, 20, or 30 points. Oh my lord, 4,200. Bringing the D, East Coast style. We have a red robot on its side. That would be Low Ellen Robotics. 37.56 takes a shot and misses. Another shot and misses. 12.41 doing the circle dance over here at their driver station. 36.83, boom, swing and a miss. They back up. They are jammy. I am your game announcer for the remainder of the day at Waterloo. My name is Paul Copioli, and I am JVN Boss. 1, 2, 3, that's 40-39 looking sharp. 37-56, I don't know what they're doing. They're playing D on the robot on its side. That's a very effective strategy. Oh, they're getting in position to shoot their shots. 1, 2, 3, then the third one goes in.
I'm gonna wreck it.
40-39 underneath that red pyramid with just under 30 seconds to go. 4,200, bring in the D. They are showing what they have. 37-56 is at the pyramid. They've got their latches latched. They're trying to hang. They are up. They are down. They are long range shot. 12:41 finally gets it lined up. Swing and a miss. They're loading up again. And that is the end of the match.